All right, you Vegas cockholes. I've got a special guest today. Living legend Spike Pecker, lead singer of the band Restraining Order. Their album Naked Sexual Aggression was everywhere in the summer of 88, and now he's here in our studio. How you doing, Spike?
I cough up my kidney this morning, and between my alimony and child support payments, I'm netting about $6.75 a month. So, okay, I guess.
You are known for being this, like, hardcore party maniac. Give us a crazy story.
On our tour of Southeast Asia in 91, I met a guy who was gonna score me some blow, but he must have slipped me something else, because the next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Thought I was a girl on account of the old glam thing. That all they didn't care. Took me 8 months to escape and hop a ship back to the States. What a ride.
So would you say rocking was worth it?
My dating life hasn't been the same since losing my manhood to super syphilis. But yeah, there were some good times. Plus, I never learned to read, so that limited my career options.
And there you have it. Thanks for coming in today.
Yeah, no sweat. Listen, can I have some change for the bus?
Let me grab my purse.
We all have inner beauty. Don't we deserve outer beauty as well? At the Plastic Surgery Pavilion of Greater Vegas, we can bring that inner beauty out at a fraction of the cost of the so-called board-certified surgeons.
Hi, I'm Dr. Zizbrand, and whatever surgery stuff you need, I got it. Saggy flesh taking the zest out of your marriage? I'll show your spouse someone they've never seen before. Or say you find yourself in a highly contrived situation that requires you to get a new face immediately. I got one waiting for you in my freezer. Can't tell you where I got it, but I'm passing the savings on to you.
The Plastic Surgery Pavilion of Greater Vegas. Find us at 177 Pine Lane, or if that location is closed, head to the alley behind the club on Tropicana, or you can go to the payphone at the corner of Tungsten Boulevard and Aliata Drive, and page 555-FACE. Someone will call you back with a location within 5 minutes guaranteed.
Just because you were born with your face doesn't mean you're stuck with it.
Yeah.
It's Shoot the Runner by Kasabian on 87.8 The Knife. Yo, rockers! It's that time of day when I get to give away a couple free concert tickets. Today, we've got two general admission passes to Rosie Palm and the Fast Five, playing this Friday night in the arena at La French Baguette Casino. The 10th caller is going to have to answer our trivia question of the day to win them. Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're on the air. Are you ready for your trivia question?
Oh my gosh! I am!
Okay, here it is. A train leaves Central Station moving southeast at 75 miles per hour. 15 minutes later, a supersonic jet leaves a secret government airfield 4 miles to the north, heading northwest at 2,000 miles per hour. What is the length of the hypotenuse of the triangle formed by their differing trajectory? You've got 5 seconds. Time is running out.
What? Is it the 6?
No. Wow, how can you be so stupid? My grandpa could have gotten that question, and he's dead. We'll try again in the next hour.
Having trouble performing?
He just couldn't get his captain to salute.
I tried pills, creams, strapping it to a pencil with rubber bands.
I was getting ready to have an affair with his brother.
It's okay, bro!
And I was considering throwing myself off the Hoover Dam.
Step away from that ledge, buddy, because there's a very good solution. Grown in South America, this little berry is guaranteed to make you harder than Chinese algebra. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Seriously? It, like, never goes away.
It's so good, it hurts. Literally, like, I'm in pain right now.
Besides his night terrors and sudden loss of teeth, it's been amazing. Rashichi.
The little berry that packs a big punch.
That was Don't Say Nothing by The Heavy. And this is 87.8 The Knife. Hey, rockers. I just received some horrible news from a very dear friend of mine. I know this may come as a shock to many of my fans, but the dungeon where I used to work is closing down. Miss Kitty's Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next Monday. Apparently, their building was bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting in another big chain coffee shop. A coffee shop! As if the three on that block weren't enough already. I'll never forget the times I spent there, rocking out to the tunes on the radio while digging my stiletto into the scrotum of some grateful worm. I'll tell you, I entered that place a girl and came out a woman. Keep it in your hearts, rockers. Always.
The Knife. 87.8. Making it bleed. Wow. You're in Polly's playground now. Only the hottest cuts make the cut. The Knife. 87.8.
All right. For all the rockers out there who want a mama, this is Wanna Mama by Pop Levi.
1-800-878-3378.
Warriors, legends, rivals, lovers. The battle of a lifetime is coming soon to the Greek Phalanx and to pay-per-view.
I am gonna ruin that bitch!
Thompson and Rodriguez. Two mixed martial arts gods clashing in the ring for the first time ever as Rodriguez challenges his domestic life partner for the title.
This is gonna be legendary!
If you see that punk Rodriguez, you tell him I know his name. You tell him I'm coming for him. I'm gonna rip his head off. I'm gonna kill his whole family. I'm gonna skin him alive and then wear his skin like a Halloween costume. And then go to his grandma's house and ring the bell. Trick or treat. You know what I'm saying? If you see Rodriguez, you tell him I'm gonna end his soul. I'm gonna wipe every trace of his existence off the planet. You dig? And tell him we're out of skim milk, and pick up the dry cleaning.
Thompson and Rodriguez, the home wrecking, coming soon to pay-per-view.
This next cut is for all the badasses out there. It's Tough Guy by Cell Dweller, here on The Knife, 87.8. Here on 87.8, The Knife. Okay, rockers, it's the time of day when we hit the phones and take calls from you, our loyal listeners. Let's see what sick things are happening in your minds. Hey, you're on the knife. What's happening?
Yo, I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal. It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You could say that it all went the way of folk or prog rock. It's all about the free market, right?
Yeah. Hey, you don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seeing double.
Yes, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
If you want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if not, stay off my phone.
You're in Polly's Playground now. 87.8 to 93.
87.8.
The next cut I've got for you encapsulates the way I like to live my life. It's Kill or Be Killed by Dirty Sweet.
Was Dirty Sweet with Kill or Be Killed, and this is Polly Panther on 87.8 The Knife.